The parents lined up outside the Raj Communications building in the William Peter Boulevard on Thursday morning to receive a school bag, each filled with supplies. Notably, a vast number of mothers of underprivileged students were the recipients of the donations, which the donors thought was a good gesture in this difficult economic time.
We know it's a very difficult time for a lot of the families because many people are out of a job and they've got so many kids that they have to send back to school in the new year. So we've just decided to do our part, do what we can to help each other, because at the end of the day, we have to think of ourselves as each other's keepers. And we have to be accountable for not just the things we do, but, you know, things that we don't do. So in other words, what I'm basically saying is that this is what I felt was necessary. Education is very important in this life, and we have to make sure the kids who are, you know, tomorrow's future, we have to make sure that they have everything that they need to get that education and to get them moving in life.
Approximately 110 bags were distributed, with their contents reflecting the students' attendance at primary or secondary schools. This is not the first for Raj Communications.
We recently did, on Women's Day, we did the donations to the women of the CCC. But even in between the donation days, we give out stuff to persons. You know, they come in here, they say, hey, you know what, I have a laptop, I can't afford to fix it. We take in account, you know, the price and everything, and we do our best to help those persons. So it's not only on donation days that we donate stuff. We do it throughout the entire year.
This is not the first time Raj Communications has partnered with Amrai St. Lucia, with Jahim and Yadi. This has been happening for a while now with him and Yadi, with Jahim. And last year he contacted me and said, hey, I want to assist in what you guys are doing. And this is his initiative. This is Rise calling us, saying, hey, I see the book driving Grozile. I see what you guys are doing. I'd really like to assist. And him calling and saying, hey, can you get I know you have a list of people. Can you provide a list of people that we can assist? And as you guys can see, over 100 bags will be given out today to the most vulnerable in our community to provide some assistance, some relief. And hopefully that, in connection with no school fees, some will get in bursary, that will help those parents, give them children a chance. At the end of the day, it's all about giving children a chance. We love to boast and brag about our top achievers. I like that too, but I want a more even playing field. I want the children to be able to compete. I don't want it to just be the people that have everything at home, the parents and the books, to be able to be the top achievers. We want the less fortunate to get an opportunity. And how can we do that? It's by providing that kind of assistance. So kudos to Raj Communications for always looking out. You can tell that's a company, it's not all about profit. I mean, if you think of everything we did last year in terms of food, we partnered with the city council to give back to the workers, the women workers of the city council and their spouse, and what we're doing today. I mean, all we can say is kudos for our company to feel the need to give back to a community, especially in a time like this, especially in a time when in the last year and a half, so many have been unemployed. So many haven't had enough to feed their family. This will go a long way.
Helping people strive to be better at who they are is a key objective of the donations, according to KD Ramjandran. The activity took place on Thursday morning. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.